Okay. I don't know which chapter this is. Different. Mother broke that stupid elephant. I took away her layers. I feel stupid, but I give her back apologies first in the morning. But first, I'm going to tell Charles, I guess, that we're moving out. I discovered something horrible. If only Grandma had found this lair, does that mean Dave was found this cemetery as well? Why did he tell anyone? How strange that he had a heart attack when he met with Charles Lannister's. It was so strange because he is the one who killed them. I think this is for the breadcrumbs. This house was built by the Lacey's company. Why would it build columns and go to such length to build a house over the cemetery? This is crazy. Why nobody did anything to this? Lester's son? Would the Blacksons go through so much trouble just to hire off this? Yeah. Especially when the ghost got you of your mama. I can't go anywhere else. Oh yeah, I got scoop. Yeah. Can't do that. Oh, wait. Mother? Elizabeth, our mother, seeing her room brought me to tears. I used to see her standing by the window, watch us play in the yard. She couldn't join us because of Dahlia. How lonely she has most felt. She was only 17 when we were born. I've lost respect for her. She knows the truth. But she held everything together as long as she could. Heather kept telling me that I was in our mother's room when she killed herself. She told me that I don't remember anything because I was in shock. But why would I have even tried to save her? Which child? I didn't know. I'm guessing. No. Go. The test seems to be interesting, I said. One of those who knows their way will cross the labyrinth. The first two should be left, the next two should be right. So it's left, left, right, right. And the final two more should be left. They're right. Might need to look up the guy for that one. Oh. Gimme. Okay, so I'm seeing two more. Don't have a cup or a magnet. Oh, my bad. Okay, so I have all of my. I think maybe it becomes. Oh my god. One, two, three. Okay. Here we go. That's my mother's name on the tomb. She never liked being woke up. But I need to discover who or what is inside. Connect players. Bishop. like Dahlia. The cemetery under your house is cliche, as long as it doesn't happen to you. Someone went through the tomb behind the mullion wall over the cemetery. If we enter for a second, possibly there's potential. This looks extremely evil. But of course. I hate you. My friends remain on the Razor Ganger, whose car I saw outside. It's hard to see, I think his name was Gray. I chased her to go to the bathroom well, but when I reached her, she turned around in her face. It was the face of my light energy, but disfigured. The book of my leg can't get out. Come on. Those glasses there. What do we got here? Okay. Huh. Really? Why would you do that? I broke something. Okay, so I got clue. I don't think we have a planet in there. That was so focused there. Really, really focused. Don't have a cup. Okay, that was easy. Okay. presence as the priest, keep his eye on his new god in the east. The king, corrupted by teaching, was heading back home north, where the queen was waiting his return. The queen watches her husband in the west. The king has his eye on the priest as he knows what was coming, and then it was too late. Okay. That we are all. Yay.
Thank you.
Oh, wait, no. I don't even know what I was saying. Let's save.
crazy. She was so violent. We had to separate her from you. It didn't help, so we had to institutionalize her. She begged to come home to you, but I had to keep you safe, and I thought she needed help. But then there was that horrible fire at the asylum, and she died there. My poor baby. I'm so sorry. But what's past is past. I hate this place, and I'm going to take you girls to the city and start fresh. I told Charles we're selling the house. He tried to convince me not to leave, but nothing on the planet can make me stay here. He's going to stop by today to see what price we'll get for the place. Then I'll talk to my parents. Today is March 12th, 1994, and I... Holly, I love you girls so much. Know that I did all I could. But if anything happens to me, find her. You must go to the Dark Falls Asylum.
This was the day my mother was found dead. Was it really a suicide? Now I knew what my mother and my sister wanted me to do.
To the Dark Falls Asylum. Go to the Dark Falls Asylum. Go to the Dark Falls. Go to the Dark Falls Asylum. Go to the Dark Falls Asylum. You must never go to the Dark Falls Asylum.
You seem disappointed. Did you really think I was your sister?
And that was it. There's the second one, but I don't unfortunately have it. So I'm just gonna let this roll away. I don't know how long this video is, but I'm just gonna let this roll away.